Hi babe, thank you for giving me this day. See you later. I love you. P.S. Walang iyakan, ha? Ha ha ha. Be prepared to the reception. Papogi ka pa. Ha ha ha. Babe, thank you. See you later. Be prepared.
Ang inyong bibitawang pangako, pangako ng pagiging isa habang buhay. Sa inyong dalawa, nawa patuloy kayong patnubayan ng ating Panginoon at mamuhay kayo bilang isa habang buhay.
Aling Mari, bukalbahas sa iyong loob ang iyong pagparito pang makaisang dibdib si John Patrick na iyong pakamamahalin at paglilingkuran habang buhay.
Opo, Father. It's been 5 years since we first marry each other and 7 years since we first express our love to each other. And today, I am very happy to say that I will be marrying you again in front of God. Congratulations to us. And I know everything will be fine.
Beshi, mahal yan. Spray yan, sinasabi. Naku, magkano yan.
Take this gift as a sign of my sincere love to you, and I hope it will make you happy today. I love you, and see you later.
Today marks the 5th year of our marriage. I know it was not a perfect journey, but I want you to know that I won't want it any other way. Now that we have been married for the 2nd time in front of God and our loved ones, I feel truly blessed. I always thank God that He has blessed me with the man of my dreams.
My dearest wife, I love you. I will never get tired of saying those words to you. Over and over again. From the day we first met until today, until the end of time. I feel so blessed to be marrying you again today. Here at this sacred place, in front of God, our daughter, our families, and friends. We are unified today by God, and today we are one. From this day forward, I promise to hold that love and to love you without exception. Encourage you when you are down, laugh with you, and even cry with you. And promise to be a good father and husband to you, my one and only love. This is Chari Morgan.
I promise to love you more and more each day that will pass by. I promise to stay not just in good times, but more on the bad times. I promise to be more patient with you. And lastly, I promise to be the best wife and best mom to our kids.